Wow, I sure have a lot of health, thanks to that there item. Yeah, so I don't want to use my item, even though it would obviously use twice, which would be kind of amusing. But, yeah, you know? Could use some more stats. I'm not gonna play the Borderlands DLC before I play it with Rar. Like, I'm not gonna play it solo. But I asked him just now, I sent him a message asking if he wanted to play the video game before our normal day on Wednesday. And he's either not awake or not home to check, and he'll get back to me. I can't imagine he wouldn't be home, though. So, you know. Maybe he's on a walk. Who knows? I don't know what he does. Well, that works, too. Ah, now I can get the tinted rock. Lost doesn't mind glass cannon. I'm gonna get this after I... Okay, so, can I do both at once? Oh, I am so great sometimes. Apollo, thank you for the 61-month sub. Thank you very much. Really appreciate you sticking around so long. Sub baby in a couple months. Alright, this works. They're talking about the Borderlands 3 level cap. My opinion about that, also I'm getting owned by these dudes, they're too good, is that they are doing it in an annoying way. They should have made it 57 the first time. Like, maybe increase it less often. And, you know, do more nice, impactful things all at once. But yeah. Thanks to 54, you can get two capstones. Which they intentionally avoided doing the first time. So now everyone that spent time farming their new gear, or their old gear again at 53, now has to do it at 57. With the build that they just barely couldn't make already. So like, and you know, it's annoying. Well, as soon as Gibbed exists, I will use Gibbed instead of refarming gear. Alright, well, didn't get anything to help me shoot all these poops any faster, but I'm now committed. I don't know why I'm still carrying butter. I'm gonna be honest with you. I should just drop it. So I'm going to just drop it. Yeah, car battery means I can't really do any box shenanigans this particular run. That's alright, though. Last run was already full of shenanigans. We can have a nice normal boy run now. I don't know how the interaction with the car battery and the butter would be. Like, dropping it between uses? I don't think so. I think it would use them both at the same time. I don't think it can drop between the two activations. But I could be wrong. I've never, tried that. But I believe we're led to at least believe that it is two activations at once. Because when you... Nice, that's what I needed. When you use something like the cracked crooked penny, you can dupe and not dupe. Like, you can get the penny and the duplication. Like, you can move the items. And that should only happen if you use it twice at once, right? Stone fatties make me sad. Oh, I've been owned by that spawn. Yeah, you know, I knew that was about to shoot. I actually managed to dodge it. Good stuff. Alright, tinted rock. Help me. Knock it into the fire. What's the damage multiplier that the razors give you? Kill the homing ones first. Well, or I could just be that. I thought I'd kill it fast enough that I would get away with that. I was incorrect. Wanted to use the fire for that one. I thought apples were, or not, well, the apple. I thought that the razors were more than teeth. I don't know why I thought that. Like, that could come from absolutely nowhere. Four times. Okay, so it is more than teeth. Really, though? Wait, does this thing change position when you enter a new room? Does it reset? Huh. No. I thought it did that time, though. Man, this is, like, not a good familiar for doing constant contact damage. I am a no-likey big, big. I am a no-likey boy. Alright, whatever. You got me. Relax. Now, teeth are 3.2, not 3.0. So it's not an entire one times more, but it's close. That doesn't mean that at all, VC. Nice, more tears. I love it. Wow, they all cost so much. Whoops, I made a mistake. Okay, we're good. Aww. Okay, I have so many bombs and I would like to go shopping. I should not do this. I went even there, but like... Gotta not. Gotta don't. No point in actually trying to hit them with the circle. Yeah, that definition is outdated, I guess. Are you sure range up affects them all? I didn't get that impression. Nice. This is the, like, range I'm used to with it. Well, I got one. Ah, well, nice. Now your boy is in good shape. Oh, maybe that's something that I forgot, but it seems like something I might have just never known. One day I will get smart. Can't hit the enemy. How does this one even work? I will happily take a mystery gift. Friendly enemy when damaged. That's, aww. Oh well, hopefully it gives me some this, because they will solve all of my problems. They're very good. The longer I go without taking damage, the longer the enemy lasts. Huh, well right now that's not gonna be very much. Nifty. What do you got for me, homie? Nothing. Anyway, this is a good one. I don't want little delirium. I don't like that item. Not my friend. I'm gonna sneeze. Yes, I would trade glass cannon for nothing. It's a useless item that would only kill me. Nice, it spawned on the fire. Good one, Heart. That's still... Yes, I did only get one item with the box, but I think that that is probably more of a coded exception. This comes back to the crooked penny. Like, when you think about it, you can get a dupe and a coin. But you only get one thing. You just move all of the pedestals away by, like, a, you know, a square in some direction. Right? So the only way that happens is if the things happen at the same time. Because if you... Or if the game is incapable of dealing with having a frame of difference in their, like, occurrence or something. But, like, think about it. For it to both duplicate... and not duplicate. And you still end up with something. Like, that doesn't make sense, right? Oops. Because if it doesn't duplicate, then you only get a coin. Everything disappears. But if it does duplicate, you'd think you'd get two. So to disappear everything and get one of everything, it has to be simultaneous, right? I have too many friends right now. Like, if everything has already disappeared, you'd get two pennies if the second one would have duped, right? Or you'd get one penny if it was the first one that duped and the second one that deleted, you would think. That's a lot of stuff. Take the speed up. I said that too. This might be a library. It's a little close for a shop. It might not be, but like, just a little thought to keep in mind. I may in fact find myself interested in that door. I do have 10 keys, so it's... Alright, I have permanent speed now. I like how I gulped immediately. Like, dang. Nope, I'm good. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Ah, yes, another door. So that is in fact most likely a library. I don't think there's anything else that it can be. Alright, my friend's got this. Nah, double shop floors would be too good. That's why they haven't coded those. Darn, only two books. Oh my gosh, look at how many friends I have. If it were a greed mode unlock, that would give something good for greed mode, which they definitely also don't want to do. I didn't notice any lag. Did it just walk into spikes? Or I guess... crawl... wiggle... how would you describe the movement of a brain slithering? Slithering? Along the ground? Oh, there he goes. He dead. Braining? Might be next level. None of those are the pill that I want them to be. You just take those. I get most of it back immediately anyway, so. Cool, good life. I hope that in whatever rebalancing is being done, they account for the lost having both the D4 and the Holy Mantle, allowing you to reroll without rerolling the Holy Mantle. That was really the dumbest thing that they added. Like, what were they thinking? That weird wall monster licked me. Didn't enjoy it. That's right, it does assume that they were thinking at all, which, well. That's my bad. Yeah, the D4 was the absolute right thing to give the Lost when they hadn't given the Lost the Holy Mantle. When they gave the Lost the Holy Mantle, the right thing was either remove the D4 or make the Holy Mantle not rerolled for the Lost. Remove the Holy Mantle for more challenge? I mean, I would be, oh, 724. I did a number on that thing. I would be all for that if the game were fair. I really would. Like, that would be great, sure. I'll take the more challenge if I can actually, due to my own skill, avoid all the damage in the game. But you sure can't do that. Oh well, I was seriously expecting to be down to like 500, so 700's like, you know, we're doing all right in our lives. Why did I want this? It's fear shot. I hate fear. Oh well. What happened to the donation machine was I got carried away with infinite trinkets. I got very carried away. Oh yeah, sure. Why not? Yeah, it's a damage up, but it's one of those damage ups. Like, think of the champion's belt. It's one of those. Yeah, I don't really have a reason to shirk Soul Heart Generation. Yeah, there are two Super Meat Boys series on my channel. One where I raced a friend of mine to 100%. Or I think 100%. And one where I got 106%. I can't escape! I've been owned! Oh well. I couldn't get out of the room. I was trying my hardest. Oh my god. Oh, it broke a door for me. That was nice. Like, look at fear go. Wow, another one. I can't hold all of these. I have all the pills I can hold. Sure? Second slot, so it's like not that great, but what are you gonna do? Everything's good. I can't really do it there. Oh, Oh, now I can gain... Oh, never mind. Killed the boss, can't gain damage for use against the boss. Nice. I don't want that. I kinda want that. Why specifically the 19th? Oh, and it shot it right where I was going, instead of where I was. Oh, it's a dead end. How could this happen? Oh, how could this happen? Just focus on one. There's an email available on my YouTube channel if you wanted to send me an email about something. It's like a long chest floor. I guess I did most of it. Alright, same deal as Isaac. Oh man. Oh, but now I get damage.